called him the Crimson Parsons, the Reverend Chivington. History don't recommend him for the trouble he begun. Kill and scalp all Indians, big and little, was his cry. Nits make lice, kill the babies too, let every Indian die. Oh, the Reverend Colonel Chivington with the Bible by his side. Oh, the Reverend Colonel Chivington, he took a bloody ride. When he was done his riding, from hell's belly hate was tore. For the Reverend Colonel Chivington started up a mighty war. In the valley of the Sand Creek slept the peaceful dreaming tribes. Chivington knew them for peaceful, but glory was his bride. In the middle of the night, he fell upon the place. 300 Indians died at once, a victory in disgrace. 15 were warriors, the rest woman and child. They scalped and massacred them all, Colonel Chivington went wild. The Arapaho and the Cheyenne, though they'd been talking peace, died that night at Sand Creek so they would not increase. Oh, the Reverend Colonel Chivington with the Bible by his side. Oh, the Reverend Colonel Chivington, he took a bloody ride. When he was done his riding, from hell's belly hate was tore. For the Reverend Colonel Chivington started up a mighty war. Broken, bad, hurt, and outraged, north the survivors marched, picking up recruits as they went, for revenge their throats were parched. They cut the overland stage route, struck down the telegraph poles. They killed more whites than Chivington Reds, and they took an unbible toll. All the way up to Sitting Bull, they told their bloody tale. And the war pipes smoked as they hadn't smoked since they cut the Oregon Trail. Indian war for just 12 years scattered about the land. And the Reverend Colonel Chivington done it all with his little band. Oh, the Reverend Colonel Chivington with the Bible by his side. Oh, the Reverend Colonel Chivington, he took a bloody ride. When he was done his riding, from hell's belly hate was tore. For the Reverend Colonel Chivington started up a mighty war.